Is your child getting the best protection out on the football field? There's now a new helmet ratings list out that's meant to show which is better protecting against those concussions that can be dangerous. KMBC 9's Maria Antonia is live at Blue Springs South with a look for us. Maria?
Larry, researchers tested these things by hitting the helmets 120 times in ways that closely resemble what players endure out there on the football field. They hit the helmets in the front, the side, the back, and the top, and measured how they perform. This is the Riddell Revolution Speed, rated as the best available. You'll find it here in the Blue Springs South equipment room and on this player's head during the season.
It feels really good. I mean, when we're conditioning, you know, it's tight, but it's not tight to where you get a headache. I really enjoy the comfortable cushion of the helmet.
Well, it's good to know that we're buying the right things. Because
Coach Greg Oder says when the helmets their players wear start to show wear and tear, they are replaced, and the Revolution Speed was recommended, so that's what they are getting.
I mean, we try to do a certain amount every year so that we don't have to, you know, buy 75 helmets one year because of the cost.
The new ratings list that puts the Revolution Speed at the top as the best available was just released by Virginia Tech. Their experts say 8 years went into coming up with an evaluation method, and all the list rates 10 helmets.
So it's nice to know that when that research came out that we're spending $245 on the right helmet.
And concussions are, of course, a concern for schools, for players, and certainly for parents. Want you to look at this list. Interesting note here. There's a model right here that rates low on the list. And an interesting note about that, Larry, according to reports, nearly 40% of NFL players wear that low-rated model.
Very interesting, Maria. Thank you. Well, we can help you check out how your child's helmet rates. Just check its make and model against the new ratings list. We have it posted on our website, KMBC.com. Click on As Seen on KMBC.